only the balanced power plan available on Windows, here are two ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. Computers with Windows operating systems have different power plans. These power plans help conserve power. Users can select a power plan as per their requirements. In addition to these predefined power plans, Windows also allows users to create custom power plans as per their requirements. If only balanced power plan is available on your Windows computer, use these solutions provided to fix the problem. Let's get started. Method 1. Computers have different power states. These power states are classified as S0, S1, S2, S3, etc. The S0 low power idle state is called modern standby power mode. In this state, systems can switch from a low power state to a high power state very quickly. Computer systems that support the S0 modern standby mode do not use other power modes, S1 to S3. Hence, due to this, only the balanced power plan is available in control panel. If you cannot see other power plans in the control panel, it is possible that your system is using the modern standby mode S0. To check if the modern standby mode S0 is enabled on your system, type CMD in the search bar and run the command prompt as an administrator. Type powercfg/a and press the enter key. Here you will be able to check the modern standby mode. If you find that the modern standby mode S0 is enabled on your PC, first you have to disable the modern standby mode S0. Then you can restore the missing power plans. To disable the modern standby mode, open the command prompt as an administrator and then execute this command. The command is given in the description of this video. This command will create a value named PlatformAoAcOverride in your registry with a value 0. After executing the above command, restart your PC. If the above command fails to create the PlatformAoAcOverride value in registry, you can manually create it. Here is how you can create the registry key manually. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type regedit and press Enter. Navigate to the following key: computer /hkey_local_machine/system/currentControlSet/control/power. Make sure that the power key is selected on the left side. Now right-click in the empty space on the right side and select New, then divert 32-bit value. Name this newly created value as PlatformAoAcOverride. Double-click on it and enter 0 in its value data. Click OK to save the changes. Close the registry editor and restart your system. After restarting, the modern standby mode S0 will be disabled on your system. Now you can restore the missing power plan by executing this command in the elevated command prompt. After restoring the power plans, they will be available in your control panel. Open the control panel and select power options from the results. You will see all the restored power plans there. If not, expand the Show Additional Plans section. Method 2. BIOS of some computers has an option called Other OS. It is an option that allows users to install another operating system like Linux. Usually, this option is available in ASUS laptops. Enter your system BIOS and go to the boot menu. Now go to the Secure Boot menu. If you see the OS type option there, change it to Other OS. Save the changes and exit. This option will unlock all the power plans on your system. The Other OS mode should not cause any issues on your system. However, If you experience any issues, revert the changes in your BIOS. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.